yourself. Sean, you went and bought yourself a new one-of-a-kind tool belt. 'Twas a beautiful thing. But last night, you put it up on your shelf. And the very next day, when you came back to this old tie factory, it was gone. Lost to thin air. Now here's the very question I ask myself. Isn't that new one-of-a-kind tool belt that gent fella's wearing this morning just such a beautiful thing? I wonder where he got it. As if I didn't know. That dirty crow.
So here's where the weird starts. I was mopping up some of Mr. Connor's spilled ink in that little room he calls a laboratory. He can call the laboratory all he wants, but it used to be the employee group home. Anyway, there it was mopping. But that one, I'm telling you, they can move it this way and that way. If these lenses keep being like this, I'll
father was a butcher. Rest his soul. My mother and I had only each other while I was growing up. She taught me how to be resilient, strong. But now, I am afraid. Afraid of that demon outside my door. I saw so many things dismembered in my father's butcher shop. I'm having images of myself ending up as they did. Their bodies broken and pulled apart. Please come find me.